Looks like it. Oh, God. So, good evening, everybody. Let's get a good look here. Oh. There we go. These are large-headed, large-featured, grand-featured old woman. You know, I wish you could be a little more naked. Not, like, completely naked, but a little more naked. I don't know, just something about it. I don't know. I mean, she's wearing shorts. I don't know. Just something. You wanna see more, you know? I wish for the facial features I could do that to the rest of the body. I would love that. That would be amazing. Am I streaming at 60 right now? Because I'm not normally streaming at 60. Huh. Should I stop streaming at 60 then? Because that would be unfortunate. Because I think it is... I think I actually have the bandwidth for it. Hey, Samurai! We're gonna stream until I pass out. That's tonight's plan, because I haven't streamed in a while. Oh god, it didn't... There we go. Oh! I didn't try this. That's awesome looking. Let's try that again. Oh, nothing. Nothing too fancy here. Wow, that is a cool charge move. Learned something new today. Hey, buddy.
Oh, to be, I have somehow, well, perhaps say, champion of Ash. I was what?
Of course.
I.
Yeah, you're not evil. I believe you. I'm going to embrace all the dark power. In fact, at the next bonfire, which is, you know, 2 seconds from here, I'm going to go back, accept his darkness into my heart, and then continue. I'm gonna keep doing that until something happens. Yeah, Samurai, working late. Sucks. What kind of, if you don't mind me asking, what kind of job you got there, Samurai? That makes you work so late. It's over here. Hey, buddy.
Oh, this pilgrim.
With a debt in death.
In death, and I never I thank you.
I mean, he loves me.
Then shall we bear up?
So, let's just put that in vigor, I think. Vigor seems good.
As I have said, but I'm wee pilgrim, though. As I have
okay. Wee, but that's all he has to say for a long time. Nice, Samurai. Glad to hear it. I worked there for a couple months, and I couldn't handle it. The people there were fucking terrible. I tried to get out of there as quick as I could. I was fortunate I found like a small call center gig nearby. Well, can't do anything more. I think I actually talked to pretty much everybody, so there's no point for me to be here right now. Hey, that's pretty good. That's a big upgrade. Warehouse work isn't the worst. You might... Oh. I don't want to get into too many details. So yeah, if I... Because this is my second run, don't tell me what happens with the clearly evil guy. But if I miss an item, or if there's an item you'd like me to get, you know, like everything is free and clear. Or if there's like a little shortcut or something neat I missed, let me know. I feel like I was pretty thorough, but obviously I missed an entire zone, aka the Dragon Zone, last time. Is there even a reason to? Oh, there's that, I suppose. There's a third one. Oh, he jumps down. Oh, wait, I gotta go back up. Gotta get Loretta's bone. Cause she dead. Spoilers. Loretta's dead forever. But we're gonna try to, you know, not explore everything as I normally would, because I already did that. We're gonna try and go a little faster, see what we can do. See how quick we can. Oh, that's never happened. I was actually thinking to myself, I'm glad I don't have fire weapons. One second. I mean, we might as well, right? Yeah. Oh, God. All right. Oh, no, that's not what I want. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. That was unfortunate. Now, I said quick as we can, and I'm wasting a lot of time here. Oh, wow, he has some reach. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, that bleeds. It's not just damage. It's a bleed. Yeah, I get wrecked pretty good, huh? Pretty quick. God, this guy's just kicking my ass. I wonder. Yeah, it's a little quicker to do a one-handed strike. Okay, so we already did that. Free experience, basically, just to. Get a few kills here and there. Do you want my? Oh, that's a Nesta shard. So we're gonna do Ring Around the Rosie for a moment. Oh, right. I thought he would be pushed off for sure. I was super wrong. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, that makes up for my death. I like these blades, but it would be nice to switch to something else. I don't know. I feel like there's gotta be better ones in the game. Wait, are these oh, these are fire-based. I'm just stupid. I don't know why I said they weren't fire-based. They totally are fire-based. Fading soul. At least this time the drop won't kill me. Yeah, children's songs of way back when. Not known for their... despite being sung for children to help them go to sleep, they aren't really child-friendly. I guess we'll just go this way first. Ah, fuck it. Pretty sure there's nothing important in any of those rooms. Like, at all. Oh, wait. Nope, don't want to die like that. Something I do want to do. Go over here and grab this, and then land on that guy. Oh shit, he saw me. Oh, I fucked that up. Well, not getting that. Let's take a moment. Just come back and level up, and then come back and kill that fucking lizard. The Garthard twin swords are very, very good also. Oh, but that's way later. That's gonna take a minute. Well, very well taken. I just need more health, I think. Farewell, Ashen Nymph. And I'm not only doing a two-handed run, just a dex run. So, I mean, if I just find a good dex weapon in general, that'd be nice too. Oh, it starts running the moment you get down here, huh? Oh, but it's fine. Oh, I forgot that guy had even invaded. Come over here, though. I don't want to fight both of you. Come on. Just far enough away that it's just us. Oh, that didn't actually... Oh, he saw me anyway for some reason. Fantastic. Like, I thought I was far enough away. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go. He's not hitting me that hard, actually. Compared to what I'd expect. Oh, okay, there's the damage. Ha, Titanic Shard. Oh, drinking right in front of me. Ha! I like that. What you got? Nothing. Where'd a brass shackle? Oh, right, for that covenant. Forgot. Okay, so we're gonna go this way, swing around, and hit the... Oh, we can't just hit that bonfire easily. We'll swing around. Oh. That was lucky. Oh, I didn't even hear it. I was doing up by... There we go. That is actually a pretty good... Oh, God. That is a pretty good combo. To keep going. Really, really heal and stop being so. Oh, got me. But I think there's something up here. I always forget. Hey, he's not supposed to keep shooting this far. Hacks. Oh, okay. He's done this time. Oh, it's something important. That's what's up here. It's a waste of my time, that's what. Have I gotten that before? This little item up here? I must have. Yeah, I've definitely gotten this before. Is this a dex weapon? Or at least a quality weapon. It's Dex! Alright, let's try something new. I need a little bit of strength. Yeah, Frost. Mortician's Ashes. Did I miss them? Are they down there? Oh shit, you're right, they are over there. Fuck. I've never been up here. Whee! Or did I get them as a- oh, they're there. Yeah. Thank you. Epic jump into a building. Don't need no strength. Oh, you're right. I can just go, like... Why would I one-hand it? Anyway. I got the bone shard. I did get that. That was on that stupid jump. Alright. I hate fighting. Oh, I should actually... Deer hug. Yep. Oh, this thing is nothing on her. Is it because she's heavy armor? Just because I need to check the damage types. They're both slashing. Is it the fire that's making the huge difference there? Slashing must be bad against heavy armor, though. Oh my god, I finally get her mace. And I didn't even see that dog. Jeez. Okay. All I gotta do is not get hit. Let's see how easy that is. And not die from the fall. Okay, didn't die from the fall. Yeah, I did it. Let's upgrade the scythe a bit, see if I can make it a little better. Oh, really? Too close. Alright. I like that. That's an interesting feature. Looks cool anyway. Yeah, why the fuck not? Inverse Estus. There's actually a bunch of things I have to do right now. Gotta give her bone.
Oh. Heavens. You can add.
Yeah, I don't care about the rest of them. Is that, Samurai, is that weapon even good? Because I feel like the Fume Knight Greatsword is just really good as far as strength weapons. I'll give you Ash. Oh, I need to buy your key, actually. I need to buy this key. So I need to save up. I'm not going to right now, but I need to. Yeah, what the hell? Burn shard. How many of these do I have? Just one. And let's grab the pyromancer. I'll try out the scythe while I'm up here. Oh, that's true. This thing does do bleed. Oh, what? I didn't try. Oh, you're right. I didn't try the special. No? Come on. Let's do it right. So this is my normal R2. Is there no combo with the... I'm not quite sure how these work. So that's just a block. Something's dying over there. No, it's the same. Oh, I see. This does bleed, doesn't it? It doesn't. Oh, it does. Not a lot, but it does. That's bleed, right? Yeah. Yeah, I do want to go this way for a second. Oh, almost comboed my way to hell. Anything of note? Not really. Oh god, you really need them to not be ready. Seems like okay damage. Hand axe. Yeah, maybe the Flint's ring will do good. It didn't do that well when I was a strength build. Oh right, I can't backstab. Oh! This is actually pretty good against these big guys, because they take a while. Let's see. I could go that way now. Actually, no, let's go through the sewers. Kind of backwards a little bit. That's a weird way to use it. Man, it is hard to hit people with this just because you have to be a little back. Hey, Cestus! Aw, that would have been cool if it worked. Oh, they're ripping me apart. This weapon is slow. Oh, God. I don't know if I'm a fan of this. Most of this game is being point blank with your enemy. That was good, Frosty. Oh. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I'm not sure about this one. Doesn't do nearly the damage my other weapon does. And the spacing makes it really awkward. You'd think it would be, do a little extra damage considering it's a bigger weapon. Switch back for now. It's also slow, and I don't think of slow weapons as being dex weapons. Granted, these are very fast, because I am using two weapons, but still. So yeah, let's do the sewer bit now. Kill some skellies. Oh, I wonder if I have to... I wonder if I have sinned, technically. Let's find out. I have not sinned. No, I'm fine. I am the Hollow. Is the Halberd technically... No, it's a quality. I think slashing would be a little better against... Oh, well, striking would make more sense. Oh. That one had a shield. What a jerk. Man, the fleshy ones are a lot weaker than the less fleshy ones. Go for it, Samurai. Nope. Heavy jump. Okay, bunch of Titanite. Can I sneak up on her? Is she even supposed to be down here? Oh. She's so happy with her job. And her life, basically. So blind.
Oh, I am. I can't. Your time, we. But if.
Oh. Of course. Why not? Even though I'm not gonna do this at all. I'm just gonna do some basics for now. Learn the game. Probably do some basics like a bow run and a. I don't know. I haven't really put too much thought into it, to be honest. I always forget to not be greedy for that fourth strike. Rubbish. I did see that Dark Souls 3 mod that makes everything first person, and it looks like it actually did quite well. But I'm not sure if I would get banned using it, is the only issue. Okay, so we did all this stuff pretty quick. Yeah, this is the quickest way over here. We'll have to kill that big blue thing. We'll have to help out Sigvard. I'd like to do Sigvard's quest, so I'm probably gonna have to look that up if chat does not assist. Yep. You're super smart, Sigvard. Super smart. You'll figure it out. I know you will. I'm just gonna safety heal. Got to remember. God, I remember when I was scared of this guy. Like, shit in my pants scared. And now, I mean, I'm not sure how he missed a couple of those times, but I still did it without getting hit. So that's pretty good. Also, is this a dex weapon? It sure isn't. It's a dumb weapon is what it is. Okay, let's travel so that Sigvard moves around. And level up.
Welcome, husband. Very well. Then take.
I would really like a dex weapon that isn't based on slashing damage, because I really want to, you know, switch that up a bit. I have a fire slashing and a non-fire slashing, but let's see, I have my katana. The damage isn't really that much worse, though, to be honest. Or that much better, I should say. Oh, well, this is a +3 and this is a +0. Still.
Pretty, be careful. I go.
Have to get trapped by patches and Firelink? Oh, I didn't know Grey Rite died in Aerithel. Huh. That explains where he went. So let's get some items I'm never gonna use. That is piercing. Can't deny it. Oh, I have a rapier. Fuck you, Mailbreaker. That's cool. I'll keep that for fun. The damage is shit, but it's fun. Yeah, I should put the rapier back on my bar. And since I did that, I'm actually going back here, because I need to take the alternate route. Yeah, I don't like the scythe, I'm sorry. It's not a fan. I'm liking this though. Pretty classy. Just had to run into it to make it fall. God, that used up a lot of that FP. Lucky they stagger constantly. Alright, I need to upgrade that if I want it to be decent. It just takes too many hits, but also it's a different damage type, that's really all I want it for. I don't think I'll ever use that shortcut. Some of these shortcuts seem odd, considering you can just teleport. Just hailing through the pain. Oh. Can't see. Yep. That was pretty bad. Okay, Samurai, just so you know, that's a lot to remember. That's just a lot to remember right now. All I know is I have to get trapped by patches and Firelink. Which you do mean once I get trapped by patches, I have to go back to Firelink.
Oh.
Oh, are you all chasing me? Last. Uh-oh. Damn it. I think my fucking thing queued up. My souls are right there, too. All 10 of them. Seems like I always have to deal with these people. Or just really run. Also, my character was freaking out for a second there. If I want a little bit of experience, I need to deal with them. Oh, that's where that other one came from. How dare you have invincibility frames? Only the chosen undead, or whatever I am this time, is allowed to have invincibility frames. Oh. Oh, damn it, he survived. Oh, right, that guy's alive over there. No real reason to kill him, but it is fun. Oh, there's also an item down there. It's probably not that important. This one has a lot of health for some reason. Doesn't even hurt that much. It's just little kicks. Anyway, that's not really why we're here. We're here to go talk to this friendly person. In a moment, anyway. Oh, you're kidding me. That's so dumb. I mean, I know I was a little forward. But goddamn, everything's a fucking slip and slide. Alright. Come on, finish being dead. Gonna run past everything. As I probably should have been doing like 2 triads ago. I'll try and kill you at least. Because they shouldn't be able to follow me. I don't think they can follow me. Got it. Okay. Now that we've done this, in case I ever actually want to do PvP. Well, or weird random summoning.
Well, yes, yes, it's it. Beware, you.
Oh.
Come, you'll see. You take.
Sure, it's off our shackle. Bone and bone. Suppose it doesn't really matter. Just I'm just gonna move from here anyway. Because we want to go to here. Alright, he should be up there somewhere. Let's Ember up, because this big guy... Oh, you know what? This weapon's going to be next to useless. I'll do this. Because it's fucking split damage. No. There we go. Oh, it does have bleed as well. That actually does kind of make it worthwhile. So let's go all the way to the top. Befriend a fucking asshole. I don't think I've ever done that.
Who are you? I help.
Is there anything else up here? No, there wasn't. Oh, that's an item right there. Oh, well.
Oh, dude.
I think that's his last, yeah. Let's do it. Let's just fight the beast.
No! You should have waited! Well... It's too late now.
Oh, fuck. Get up. Get back here.
I, Siegward of the Knights of Katarina.
Oh, God. Siegward, your damage is shit. My damage is also shit. Don't die on me, you fuck. Oh, wow. Whew, I was getting shoved off the edge there. Yeah, needed a striking weapon for him. Super. Maybe a spear would be good. Something with some range. You know what? Maybe I should go back to the to Grey Rat and get that spear after all. Peloton. All this armor I'm not gonna use. These things never... Oh, they do drop down at one point. Oh, they drop down right here, too. Oh, no. Oh, right, that's a parry. Come on, I just want to do it. Does next to nothing. Wait, did I see something? No, it's just a bit of light. Huh. The dog reacted a lot slower than I thought he would. This might actually be a little tough. Oh, that's bullshit. She grabbed me through her. Like, her character model wasn't actually touching mine. Ugh, that's stupid. I just happened to be where she would end up had there been nothing in her path. Or something. It didn't look quite right. Might as well. Oh, it's in the other direction, I guess. We thought it's only in one direction. You think they'd at least make it circle around? You know, if you just ignore everything, it's a lot faster. I say as I don't ignore these guys. What the fuck? I had been blocking that. Not really sure why he got through my block. I'm gonna bleed. Yep, for sure. Alright, don't let me roll, that's fun. Okay. You guys are fucking noisy. I wish I actually had to touch you. I feel like they have a bit of an AoE around them, to be honest. Oh, all of them reacted. She's having a good time, though. That's all that matters, really. Okay, let's see if this actually gives me any damage. I've heard it's like fucking garbage, but I don't really have many rings to choose from. Something. Sure, I'll just put everything on. Why not? Alright, and then... don't really have a lot of health left. But I should be able to handle what's in here. That's weird. Oh, or can I? Guess we'll find out. Yeah, I should be okay. Yeah, that's a good ring. That's a good ring right there. And we'll just hold on. Actually, to the shrine. We can level up.